How to write the alphabets? A. One slanting line, another slanting line, and a sleeping line makes A. Now let's write B. Standing line, curve, another curve makes B. Now let's write C. A curve is called C. This is C. Now we will write D. Standing line and a curve makes D.